MLGW tonight responding to threats made against the company president and CEO Doug McGowen. The company releasing the statement calling those threats out of bounds and inappropriate. Memphis police are investigating the incident that happened Friday night when they say a woman showed up to McGowen's home and confronted his wife. No charges have been filed.